St. Leo University kicks the Christmas season with a tuneful beginning. The School of Arts and Science and the Department of Language Studies and Arts presents A St. Leo's Christmas in the Black Box Theater. The concerts consider a holiday music performed by St. Leo students and faculties. Entering the concert, the audience members were greeted by a friendly faces handing out program. The room was decorated with sparkling Christmas tree on both sides of the stage and lots of flowers, giving a cozy feeling when main lights were turned off during the performance.
Welcome to a St. Leo Christmas. We are very happy to return to this venue for the first time since December 2019. A St. Leo Christmas is our biggest performance of the year and embraces our core value of community. This concert would not be possible without the generous support of President and Mrs. Dinez, Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Mary Spoto, and Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences, Dr. Heather Parker.
Since this is your second performance here, such as yesterday, you would feel very confident. And how are you feeling? And is this different this time around, since new people, new audience? And how are you feeling of this play?
For this performance, I feel like we want to make it even better than yesterday's. I know yesterday we were a little nervous because we knew a lot of people from the upper administration of St. Leo were coming. So, for example, a lot of the vice presidents were there and they told us it was going to be Fox News, so we were a little nervous. And I guess for today we're a little bit more relaxed, and also just knowing that we could do it yesterday, we know we could do it today too. We got this. As you say, it's a fresh experience with a new audience, which we hope is also engaging and supportive. And we do hope to make it better than yesterday, even if I think that yesterday we did a really good job.
About the play, or is it,
I
was told it's a play.
Yeah, they call it a play, but so basically it's all of us basically just looking at one another, or like on stage together, making out and stuff like that, and y'all get up and do a little bit of songs and stuff like that, and everything right now, it's like, we have a soloist, we have pianist playing,
so like a musical improv or one acts?
One acts and improv. None of us really improv, I guess, because I think we were too stressed to do improv. Because we really work for it. We definitely practice a lot for it. But it's all like, all the different things that we've done. So it's like really fascinating.
Is this your first time actually doing
it? No, and that is exactly like doing and even if it's something else that's right here, but please sing before like about our performance as singers, I was feeling that probably today's performance would be better because we would be like in a different environment, we would be like with this live sound event and everything, and it would be like that would be pretty much better.
Rhonda Donovan and art professor. We would also like to thank the following individuals. In the Mix Tampa Productions, we are sound and lights this evening. All of our student musicians who have worked hard all for us. Rejoice, how great our joy.